Naira, hi, welcome to IWM Buzz. First of all, many, many congratulations. Hello G is the name of the show, so maybe aapko waise welcome karunga. Hello Naira G.
Hello,
welcome
G.
to IWM Buzz. You know, it's pretty rejuvenating, and you know, it's quite a happy atmosphere to be talking to you. I think the last time was during Excuse Me Madam, and that
yes.
was like a short and brief Instagram live, but
yes.
anyway, to continue from there, the fun and you know, all the maza that is still left. I have noticed
yeah.
this one thing in the characters you play, you know, Divya Drishti keeping aside, excuse
yes.
me madam bol lo ya phir ye bol lo, common factor dono mein ye hai ki you are basically like there, like the queen, and there are men basically revolving around you in terms of attention. Ye to matlab common factor hai. So ye matlab kaise, is it like a proper coincidence?
Is baar ladki aaye, you can't say that. Is baar ladki
aaye. Yeah, yeah. But then the goal is common. Ultimately, it's basically a very progressive, I would say, a subject, and you know, it's going in the right direction. Where you know, I think it's an important story to you know, tell, because there are a lot of shackles in the society that needs to be broken, and I think it's a very progressive one. And
right.
as you said that you know, there are women and everything. But tell
yeah.
me that when you play something like this, do you actually feel deep down inside ki it's not just about the character, but also in terms of womanhood in general, you also got to do justice overall. Do you think beyond the script and as a performing artist, do you think about the impact that it might have? Or do you just
think about
the
impact it might have? See, everything is cause and effect. Okay?
Yeah.
So it's very important
yeah.
to understand what you are going to portray.
Yeah.
Is it how I want to perceive? Is it how I want to watch it? And why do I want to watch it? Okay, I know I'm a very, very free-minded, liberated, progressive, open-minded person.
Yeah.
And society has burdened women with a lot of baggages. Okay,
True.
Earlier the rules were there to make things
yeah.
more domesticated and more so that socially things are more respectful or whatever.
Yeah.
But see, with
yeah.
changing times, that era was different.
Yeah.
Now, it's about how do you make your own stability, your financial stability, your mental stability, your emotional stability. Itne log lockdown mein itna outburst kyun hua hai? Itne log emotional kyun hua hai? Kyunki andar ghar baithe baithe unko samajh mein aaya ki what have
yeah.
they been chasing after
yeah.
and what have they not realized in life. It is
yeah.
people have understood that mental health is important, and ye kab
yeah.
important hota hai jab aap jo cheez karna chahte ho, the basic
yeah.
cheez, without those
yeah.
Rules
yeah.
which does not really matter, you can progress in life, you can become a better
yeah.
person, and
yeah.
at the end you have to live for yourself, not for society or not for anybody else,
yeah.
right? Society is there to
right.
be there for you to live
yeah.
together
yeah.
because we are social
yeah.
animals, but
yeah.
खाना तुमको खुद ही खाना पड़ेगा, खुद ही कमाना पड़ेगा, खुद ही सोना पड़ेगा,
yeah.
खुद ही सब कुछ
yeah.
करना पड़ेगा. So it's high time
Absolutely.
That women,
yeah.
So
yeah,
it's high time women, yeah. So it's high time women realize that, and you know, you should let them free. I mean,
yeah.
let them do what they think they're good
yeah.
at.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I think the basic plot line is जहाँ पे अगर मैं बोलूँ कि basically it is all about live. And let live. I think it promotes this concept very well, and I think
yes.
kudos to you and the entire team on that one. But
Thanks.
Ek baat batao mujhe, you know, it's actually quite interesting, because ye jo ek, you know, ek dating operator jo hai, it's like these are concepts which are really fun. You know, I mean, the moment people hear about it, they feel like yaar yaar maza aane wala hai bahut.
Yes.
Just get interested by the concept just by hearing. Acha yaar dating operator ka, you know. So what was it like triggering? What was the most triggering point, I would say, when you probably heard the narration, या फिर जब ये पहली बार आपके पास आया, were you more intrigued by the subject or this dating operator thing, या फिर the entire plotline was something you wanted to be a part of genuinely?
So, I want to be on the OTT platform.
Yeah.
I know that strategy, it's not going to work. I know that very well. Now, I had refused a lot of work,
yeah.
only because there were intimate scenes. And I know
sure,
that
sure.
some intimate scenes are not needed. You know,
yeah.
I'm not comfortable. I know I'm an actor
yeah.
and I should not
yeah.
be having these boundaries, and you know, it's
yeah.
just a job and stuff
yeah.
like that.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
I think when it's not needed, it should not be put. But
yeah.
it is used as a glamour quotient in the show.
Yeah.
Now, when HelloG was offered to me, when I heard the narration, we are talking right, left, and center about sex, but we are not having sex. So that's the kink, you know, that's the quirk of the story. There are two things. One is Angelina, who is a bhagodi. She's forever absconding from, for some reason. Something happened in her life, because of which all her life she's just been absconding from places and from people. And every time she reaches somewhere else, she gets caught and again she has to run away. So ye uski personal journey chal rahi hai. And ye parallel journey ye hoti hai ki jab ye is shahar mein aati hai aur jab ye she meets a lot of different kind of women who are from different walks of life and who have different kind of dreams to fulfill, and they fall in love with Angelina's attitude. Angelina is baggage free. She is she's emotional, she is street smart, she is intelligent, she is caring, she's a girl. So I think the personality and the mentality is what really attracted all the other women, and they really thought that okay, Angelina ko hum log slut samajhte the. बट वो स्लट नहीं है, वो फोन की बातें करती है, फोन वो फोन पे सेक्स की बातें करती है, सेक्स नहीं करती है, यू नो. सो आई फाउंड दिस वेरी एजी एंड क्विर्की, यू नो, देयर वाज नो नीड टू हैव एनी अननेसेसरी सीन्स, सो इट वाज कंप्लीटली सूटिंग माय रिक्वायरमेंट. एंड मोर सो एवर द नरेशन वाज सुपर्ब. विशाल हिमसेल्फ नरेटेड इट टू मी एंड आई वेंट कंप्लीटली बर्सर्क हियरिंग दैट. आई इंस्टेंटली फेल इन लव विद हर एंड आई एम लाइक, दिस इज इट मैन, this is it, I have to do it.
Kya baat hai, agar shuruaat karna hai to isse behtar shuruaat kuch ho hi nahi sakta. But
ultimate itna acha bedroom mein
aaya. Yes, absolutely. But you know, this one thing, when you're talking about, you know, these certain parameters that you were just discussing, but it's not there in the show, you know, overall in terms of your perspective, theek hai, it has got a lot to do with what you have probably been through earlier as well, like in terms of your own experiences, be it college life bolo ya fir school life bolo. You know, obviously, I'm pretty sure you must have got a lot of attention from you know, men, and you must be giggling with your friends as well. Kya re yaar, pata hai wo banda mujhe aake ye bola. So internally, have you ever been a part of those girly discussions about men? Kya yaar, ye banda ye bola. If some other girl has come up to you, be like, you know, that guy has told me this. Do these internal discussions happen? Kabhi hua hai kya aisa college or school?
So, honestly speaking, I've been a complete tomboy all my life. ये पिछले 2-3 साल में मेरे में थोड़ी फेमिनिटी, मतलब मैं लड़कियों जैसे
थोड़ी नहीं, बहुत ज्यादा आई
है. या बट माय डैड वाज अ नेवल ऑफिसर एंड आई एम द फर्स्ट चाइल्ड, सो यू नो आई हैव सीन माय फादर डू स्टफ. ही इज अ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर एंड ही इज अ कंप्लीट स्टड, ही इज अ कंप्लीट डूड. तो आई वाज वेरी इन्फ्लुएंस्ड एंड आई वाज क्वाइट अ टॉमबॉय. सो मेरे साथ ऐसा नहीं होता था, बट मैंने एक चीज नोटिस की है कि लड़की फ्रेंड्स मेरे साथ ज्यादा दिन नहीं टिकती थी, पता नहीं क्यों. आई हैड,
यू नो, आई डोंट नो व्हाई, इट्स नॉट सरप्राइजिंग एट ऑल. इट्स नॉट सरप्राइजिंग एट ऑल, आई डोंट नो व्हाई. इट्स नॉट सरप्राइजिंग एट ऑल, आई डोंट नो व्हाई, बट ये सुनने में जब भी मैं सुनता हूं ऐसा विद यू और अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, इट्स नॉट सरप्राइजिंग एट ऑल. द रीजंस बी इट, लेट इट बी अ डिफरेंट कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑल टुगेदर, बट इट्स नॉट सरप्राइजिंग. When women say ki yaar hama, and it's the same with a lot of men as well, you know, it's not that we also have our own bro code and everything,
and other girls are like girly, so there are very few girls with whom I gel really well, like people who are similar to me, with those girls I gel really well, but extremely jo waise hote, I don't think I've connected a lot with a lot of women. But yeah, I have a lot of guy friends and we are like brothers.
They're like, bro man, that's it is. You know, I've got an interesting fun segment. Basically, we are talking about a lot of interesting stuff in the show, which we are not doing, obviously. So, yahan pe bhi also we are going to be talking about some really weird stuff. The game is called Let's Keep It Weird. So, main aapko kuch sawal poochne wala hu, aapko fatafat iske jawab dena. Okay. So, the first question is, when was the last time you remember screaming at the top of your lungs?
I lost my dad 2 years ago, and I think the entire hotel knew that I was screaming and howling.
Okay. ये थोड़ा हटके सवाल है. What do you think your dream bathroom will look like? What are the things that should be there in your dream
bathroom? Open, completely open. I want open sky. I want to shower under the moonlight and the sunlight.
एकदम नेचर के बीच में खुले हवा में क्या बात. Nice. Okay. What is that one thing that you probably dislike, but you don't have any particular reason to dislike that? मतलब देख के ही मतलब यार that is like the feeling that you have internally. You don't have any reason to dislike, but you still dislike.
मुझे झूठ नहीं पसंद.
हाँ, but you have a reason to dislike that, right? Because you don't like it.
I don't like hypocrisy.
Then this makes a good answer. This makes a good answer.
Yeah.
Okay. this can be anything. What's the weirdest conversation that you have overheard unintentionally?
Overheard.
हाँ, मतलब ऐसा नहीं कि एकदम you know you have done it purposely, but कुछ कान में आ गया and you felt like oh my god ये क्या सुन लिया.
I've heard people moaning.
Well, I'm pretty sure you would not have intended to hear that purposely, but chalo, I'm pretty sure it would have brought a smile.
And I was like, oh my god.
But one thing I'm sure, abhi jaise aap muskura rahe ho, tabhi bhi you must have smiled like that only.
Yeah, four X.
Okay. The next one is, what is that ugliest thing that you probably own and you don't really feel like getting rid of it?
You're stuck. Hiya.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Yeah, tell me.
Yeah.
So what I'm asking is that frozen. Your video is okay.
It's fine, right? You can hear me, right? God, this technology thing, na? Internet ki wajah se kabhi kabhi it becomes so difficult. Okay, I'll continue with the next question. Yeah. So, what is the strangest gift that you have ever received? It can be anyone, koi fan, you know, some male admirer, anything. But jo bahut hi zyada strange tha, and you really thought, is this actually a gift?
Yeah,
what are you thinking?
Something is there which I don't want to say, but okay, I got a birthday gift which was my birthday is 14 May. And somebody framed 14 pictures of mine from Hyderabad and couriered it to me. 14 frames of mine and all different sizes. This was like, oh my God. Har jagah
mein. This is last year? No.
This is 5 years ago when I used to do Telugu films.
Kya baat hai? Toh mere bhai, jisne bhi ye kiya hoga, she's talking about this right now, so unka birthday wapas aa raha hai. So last time you sent 14, this time you sent 28. Come on, all the
listen,
best.
Listen. Yeah. 14 frames the, 14 aur alag-alag gifts the. Frames ke alawa bhi. Usme
ye camera likes the number 14.
Everything, lot of things.
मेरे भाई मैं तुमको एक आइडिया दे रहा हूँ. 14th is also a day where we celebrate Valentine's Day. तो उसके लिए भी कुछ अच्छा गिफ्ट भेज देना इनको. On that note, we move to the next question. Okay. What is that worst thing that a person can probably do, which is not illegal? मतलब गैर कानूनी नहीं है, लेकिन मतलब it's quite गलत.
Unethical.
Okay, interesting. Last question. What are some of the things that you have probably bought, but you never really use? मतलब फालतू का खरीदना. You just feel like
बहुत है. My house is full of things which is not used. But trust me, my brother keeps telling me, तू ये सब जमा करती है, तू ये सब रखती है. Time पे जब उसको चीज की जरूरत पड़ती है ना, बराबर मेरे पास ही आता है. You keep all these things. I'm sure you have it. You give it. I said, then why do you keep criticizing me when you know that at the end you're gonna come to me only to ask things?
Yeah.
I have. I don't know why, but I always feel that I keep important things which will be useful in life, even though it is not used day to day, everyday life. Yeah.
But I think it's good. You know, to each its own. Every individual has their own way of living, and so do you.
I have one stop solution for everything for my family members. One stop solution for everything for my family. Literally.
How nice. Interesting. Well, I wish you all the best, and I'm pretty sure we will have such interesting conversations in the future as well. Thank you so much for joining me over here on IWM Buzz. God bless.